Alright, let's start with this side. See what happens here. Got the diesel drip finally the way I want it. Turn that on. Get us some diesel flowing through here. Get the dog sleeves on. And I got the new alternator and the new battery, which I shouldn't have to do at 288 hours. But here we are. Let's see if the mill will turn on. Man. I gotta get rid of that too. It sounds bad. I don't know what that is. What is that? I think it's a new belt. Got three new belts on here. Anybody know what that sound is? The belt, the drive belt's tight, right where it's supposed to be. Triple check that with the book. I think it's just the new belt is hitting in there. Breaking in. Ten and five eighths. Go down to 10 and a half. Let's go down to 16 and under a half. Nah, let's go down to 3/8. I'd say she got some stress in it. Not bad though. Just both ends. But she's definitely got some stress in her. I'm gonna go ahead and take off all four sides. Cause I don't, like I said, it's been sitting for a week. I don't know what's going on with it. I don't know if it's going to, I don't know what it's gonna do. I'm gonna take off all three sides. Four sides. And there's that. I've got it flipped over so you can see that crack now too. Runs down the side of this cherry log. Was a decent log. Still a decent log. There's a quarter of an inch. I'm going down. We're gonna go down a little bit more. Just because I saw how much stress was in that other one. May not be as much stress, no. Not as much in this side. All the stress is here and here. Love the smell of cherry, but I haven't had supper yet. It's making me kind of hungry. It's still a nice cherry log, there's some nice sap pockets in this. Looks like real beautiful log. Don't know why there's so many sap pockets in it, but there is. Did you see it? Did you see it wobble in there when we turned it over? Got something under here. Oh yeah, there we go. There's a little piece of bark there. Figure up another quarter inch. A little bit too much, but when you figure the blade's an eighth, shouldn't be too bad. Oh, that center's really, center that crack really high. Now we're going down to 10, see what we got here. Almost a whole quarter in off this one. Maybe even fat in the middle. Yeah, definitely fat in the middle. Definitely fat in the middle.